to just jump on it. You know what I'm saying? That's what I'm trying to say.
Cut it, and I'm going. The only thing I was looking at is he took the rope, went around the tree, it would actually pull him that way, up and out. We would be back over there. Cut.
Underhand?
Yeah, if you don't mind. Ready? Ready?
Yep.
One, two, three. You got it?
You got enough rope, just cut it.
Try to just get a little closer to it and cut it.
I won't worry about it, dude. It'll rub it off.
See ya.
Yeet.
Yeet. He's afraid of venting his
buddy. No, but it's not tied on.